They deem us mad because we will not sell our days for gold. And we deem them mad because they think our days have a price. They spread before us their riches of gold and silver, of ivory and ebony. We spread before them our hearts and our spirits, and yet they deem themselves the hosts and us the guests.